thing do? Cool. Oh my God, that's hilarious. Nate, where'd you get that?
Some lady made it in Elkhorn, Wisconsin.
Oh, they haven't taken it out in a couple days.
That's sweet.
I haven't taken it out like a week and a half because I haven't got gas or I haven't had time to.
What'd it cost you?
Too much.
Yeah. Well, that's still cool.
It's this 15 horsepower Subaru jet.
Oh, yeah.
And the body's actually late 70s, early 80s, but she fabricates them. The company went out of business, and then I found her online.
Cool.
She brought it down here. I paid her for gas, and she brought it down here from Elkhorn.